They have done something negative, and then they have given them the paper. Why are they giving them another opportunity? That is one. Two, all the police, the document, this passport belongs to the federal government of Nigeria. In line with international practice, no any country has the right to see the international passport of another country.
That's
another thing. The third one I'm going to tell you, you didn't communicate to us that you are going to go to all the Nigerian houses and then you are going to ask them to come out and go and quarantine them. Did you communicate to us? No. Nobody communicated to us. If you want to do your policy on 14 days, shut down everybody. Don't discriminate. Everybody to sit at home, everybody, including Chinese, including Nigeria, including everybody, including you as a director, everybody to sit at home. That is exactly what the Nigeria did.
Really?
Yes.
So you can't even tell them what?
No, no work. Nigeria shut everything down. Nobody moved. We didn't say only the Nigeria. We're going to the work. Why the Chinese quarantine? No. Everybody must be sit at home. I can show you the proof. All the people that are 14 days is acceptable by us. Another 14 days, you didn't communicate to us that you are going to do another 14 days after 14 days. They have tested negative and then they have given them the paper. Why are they giving them another 14 days? That is one. Two, all the police, the document, this passport belongs to the federal government of Nigeria. In line with international practice, no any country has the right to see the international passport of another country. The third one I'm going to tell you, you didn't communicate to us that you are going to go to all the Nigerian houses and then you are going to ask them to come out and go and quarantine them. Did you communicate to us? No. Nobody communicated to us. If you want to do your policy on 14 days, shut down everybody. Don't discriminate. Everybody to sit at home, everybody, including Chinese, including Nigeria, including everybody, including you as a director, everybody to sit at home. That is exactly what the Nigeria did.
Really?
Yes.
So you can't even tell them what?
No, no work. Nigeria shut everything down. Nobody moved. We didn't say only the Nigeria. We're going to the work. Why the Chinese quarantine? No. Everybody must be sit at home. I can show you the proof. All the people that